What do I say? Wait, what do I say?
I'll figure out later. Okay, wait.
It's super annoying. We could just talk and then you can cut it out. Yeah, just take everything out. Okay.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be completely cleaning out this giant closet of mine, and I'm here with my friend Hannah. Say hi, Hannah.
Hi.
And so she's gonna be here, and we're technically motivating each other to clean our closets. So always have a buddy to clean things. Alright, so we're gonna get started with my tops, which are down here, and then we'll move on to bottoms and sweaters later. I can't take all of this out.
Oh no, my chair has already fallen.
Alright, so I forgot to mention before, but this is gonna be the yes pile, this is gonna be the no pile, this is gonna be the no... Oh, crap. Okay, this is gonna be the yes pile, this is the maybe, this is the no pile. And then the no, I'm just gonna donate to Goodwill probably. But the maybe, I'll probably try on later on eventually. But for now, I'm just gonna have them in this giant pile. And you guys can't see the piles, but just know that there will be clothes here. Do you want this shirt? I don't really like the tan color on
this. Yes, give it to me.
You want it? Okay, it has a pineapple. Alright guys, I'm giving this shirt to Hannah. I got this from Old Navy when I wanted a striped shirt. Oh, I have another basic striped shirt too.
Wait a second. We twinned one time.
We did, yeah, oh my gosh. I wore this in my last video. Make sure to go watch that video. I kind of like this shirt. And then this top that I'm so proud, I thrifted in the kids section. Never skip the kids section when you're thrifting. You never know what you're gonna find. Okay, then there's this new top that I literally bought from Ross for no apparent reason. I haven't ever worn it. The tag is still on it. This is gonna be a no. Wow, look at that giant gap in my closet. So satisfying.
My iconic striped maple shirt.
Oh wait, wait, guys. Okay, Hannah is like known for wearing striped stuff, and this is her stripes collection. Very beautiful.
Oh, I have a lot more.
Oh wait, yes, go get them all out. Go get them.
What? Get them all. You're gonna have to give me a second. Here's a black and white one.
Oh, there's another one.
Here's a blue one. Oh,
there's more.
This is my favorite stripe shirt.
Oh, that one's cute. It has a little flower on it.
And I also have this one. Now I'm just like, I'm a striped hoarder.
That's less than I thought it was. Honestly, I thought there were so many more.
I do have more.
Oh, she has more.
It's just in there. I barely got rid of anything. This is gonna be a really rough time.
That's all your tops?
It's all my shirts. I have my school shirts and everything in the back of my closet.
She's done with her tops. I still have, I've only gone through like one half, like barely one half, and she's done.
Me Definitely.
Prepare your eyes for the next one. It's very scandalous, okay? It's this top. My mother bought me this top, and she said she saw it, and she immediately thought of me, and I'm just like, what is that even supposed to mean? Yes! Oh my god! Wait, I have to show them. Okay,
no.
Okay, wait, please show them again. Please, please, for the video. For the video, please. Please, please. Oh my god, yes! It's
my
so
iconic
cute.
Pink top.
It's so yes. good. This is the first, like, young picture I've seen of Hannah. And I'm gonna insert a picture of what it is in the tank top and the outfit.
Sorry.
Comment below if you want to see me dress up for some time or do a video where I show off like different outfits for dates. I'm probably gonna cut that part out.
Yeah, why did you make that sound?
I don't know. So we're finally done with my tops, but I still have crop tops to go through. I'm gonna keep the note pile here and just put everything in a bag once I'm done. And then I think I'll also leave the maybes and leave the try on for the very end. All right, so I'm just gonna hang all of my clothes and then we'll be back. Okay,
Bro,
now we're
gonna...
Okay. Now we're gonna move on to jeans. I have so many jeans and like none of them fit.
Why is that creepy?
I don't like people watching me, I'm shy.
Except the one filming a video.
Shut up. Finished with jeans. Well, jeans plus some random pants from my mom's closet. All right, I'm gonna hang up all my pants and I will be back. Okay, now we're gonna do all of these long sleeves and I guess like winter clothes that I recently bought even though it's totally summer, but it's okay. also was in my last video too, for which nickname? Rage? Rage? No, sure.
Just check out the video.
Exactly, what Hannah said, check out the video. Now I'm going to show you guys a bunch of thrifted stuff that I bought recently. And I'm just gonna hang up all of this clothes and I'll be right back. I'm literally winded from hanging up everything. Okay, and it's time to try on the maybes. Okay, so I just finished trying on all of the tops in the maybe, and I'm gonna try on the jeans. I basically cleaned out my entire closet. You can see that I got rid of so many tops, and this is everything I have decided to get rid of that I'm probably gonna donate to Goodwill or some other place I can donate it. Maybe Play-Doh's if I want money. Alright, Hannah, wait, say bye. Okay, so that's gonna be the end of this video. I hope you liked it. Me and Hannah had a lot of fun trying on, getting rid of a bunch of clothes. More so me than her, because someone got a little lazy, okay, and I had to motivate her to keep going. And I'm pretty sure she didn't even go through her entire closet, but it's fine. Not gonna expose her like that. But make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down what videos you guys want to see next. And that's a wrap.
That's a wrap.
That was so late. Okay, let's try again.
It's lag.
Okay, and that's a wrap. You didn't even do it.
Because there's so much lag.
Okay, and that's a wrap.
That's a wrap.
This is so bad. Oh, I forgot to stop recording.